Mama said I should start a diary to help deal with my feelings while Daddy's away. He's a major in the U.S. Army. Daddy's been in Afghanistan for exactly 3 months. 7 more to go.
Kayla has a lot of emotions and isn't sure how to express them. She decides to start a diary. There are many different ways kids can relieve stress. What would you do?